What up, YouTube? My name is Jack Tron, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable 2FA on Fortnite. So let's get right into the video. Real quick, we are so close to 12,000 subscribers. If you guys would like to be part of the JTron family, make sure you subscribe and turn on the post notification. Let's get back to the video. Thank you so much for 11,512. Alright, so I think the best way to show you guys how to enable Fortnite 2FA is just to do it myself. I did a video on how to disable it, so I'm going to add that towards the end as well. So the best way for you to do it is go on your search engine. For me, I'm using Google Chrome, so I type in Fortnite. Go on to Fortnite and see. You always want to skip the ad link, and you just go. For this one, let's say the second link is www.epicgames.com/fortnite/play-now. Click on that. And if you already sign in. Alert. For me, this is my account, code JTF. You can see there on top right. And you hit click on account. It should show you general. And after you want to do is go to password security and scroll all the way down. And this is where you want to enable your email as your authenticator app. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. And basically, they want to verify the code. So I'm going to send it to your email. I'm going to do that real quick. I'm going to do it on another screen. Let's see. If I can find it, to enable the security code should be set. And I'll be back when it sends it to me. Alright, I just got the email. It took about like a minute or less. I was kind of impatient, but also I was recording. I didn't want you guys to wait too long. All right. So you basically get an email from EpicGames that said your two-factor sign-in code. And it will show you a code similar to this right here. Right. And I'm going to put in the code 603963. So whatever the code they give you, 603963. I can't type right now. 603963. Hit continue. I can't type. That's supposed to be a 3. My bad. Continue. Email. Authentication enable. What's next? Done. And that's basically. Alright. Then later. That's basically it. And I believe when the first time you do it on Fortnite, you had to download this whatever this word is, authenticator app. And it show you the code, and you just match it when you log in. That's pretty much about it. And I want to show you another clip how to disable this, just in case if you want to try to buy an iconic service, because I've been seeing a lot of people doing that as well. So I had a video on that. I'm just gonna try to find that video and put that clip towards the end of this part, because you guys already know how to enable it. So if you guys enjoy, drop a like. All right, so before I start in this video, I just want to let you guys know I'm going to start putting a link to instruction what I'm doing in the video, so it's easier for people to follow, and it doesn't take a lot of my description space. So I'm going to put like a list of description, and I'll put a link in there, or list of instructions how to do this video, right? So once you're on your computer, you want to go to your search engine and you want to type in Fortnite. So I'm going to type in Fortnite. Another thing you want to do is usually, is it one? It should be Epic Game, right? So you're going to go to www.epicgames.com. And basically, you want to sign into your account. Play Fortnite? Yes. can I just sign in with an email? So I'm already signed in. You type it in your information. You just sign in. It will show your username on top, right? You want to go to your account. All right, so what you want to do, the first thing you see once you logged in, after you get into account, is your personal details, the general tab. Display name, show your first and last. I zoomed in because I don't want to show any other information. I'm way too lazy to blur it out. All right, so now you want to scroll down on the left side and all these tabs right here. You want to go to password and security, right? You want to scroll all the way down, part where it's at two-factor identifier, right? And you just basically, you want to disable it. Disable email identification, right? And it's going to give you a warning. Disable email identification will make your account less secure. Are you sure you want to proceed? So after you do that, then the authenticator app will be, if you want to enable it, you can, if you want to change your mind on all that, right? You get the app and you get the email as well. So I just disable it. That's pretty much all you got to do. You're welcome. If this video helps you guys, please drop a like, subscribe, and join the JTron family, like I said. You guys got any questions? Let me know. All right, quick update. If you guys want to see anything new on the channel, please let me know down in the comments. All right, I've been trying to figure what I want to do on this channel. I was like, I know I want to create content. I want to help you guys. But if you guys have any other ideas you guys want me to do, let me know, because I want to create content on how to YouTube, how to Twitch. Stop messing around. But I also want to make content what I enjoyed. So, like, I mean, I understand, like, not all you guys gonna watch all my content, because, like, my analytics shows me that not all you guys watch it, but you guys do watch some of the content if you guys find it entertaining or useful. So I don't want just to lock myself in one type of content. Like just let's say I stop, I'm getting, like, burnt out on Fortnite. Like, I don't want to, you know, just start a new channel just because I can't make content on Fortnite, because, like, Fortnite might die one day, and I don't want that's the only thing that's making my channel blow up, you know? So, like, I don't want to just get tied up into one type of content. So, like, if you do enjoy the video, just let me know that you enjoyed the video. I'll make more content. But thank you for being part of this journey with me. I appreciate that. Anything else I want to say? It's pretty crazy that I got like 500 subs in the last week. So thank you for that. Merch is down in the description if you guys would like to purchase some JTF merch. Only got one item so far, but I'll hopefully come out some more. Broke my ankle. Not my ankle, my toe. I'm healing right now with ice. Hopefully it feels better. I can't really put much weight on my toe right now, on my left toe, and I'm like kind of getting sad because, like, I'm not working out and I'm still eating the same amount of food, so, like, I feel like I'm about to gain on that weight because I'm eating like I'm still working out, but I'm not working out, so, like, I'm gaining all these calories but I'm not burning it, so, like, I feel a little sad about that, but hopefully you heal soon. I'll give it, like, hopefully, like, this weekend, maybe. It's been, like, about 3 days so far. Hopefully it heals by Monday. I hope. More content's gonna come out. I actually want to create videos on how to make money, or show you guys how much I made for this month. Let me know if you guys want to watch that kind of video, because you guys, as the viewers, should let me know what kind of content you guys want to watch, right? But pretty enjoying it so far. YouTube's been doing really good for this channel. I really do appreciate it. Now I'm going. Thank you for watching this video once again. If you guys like to support me in a Fortnite item shop, use code JTF down here. There's three letters, JTF. Thank you very much. Take care. Run the 12K.
Bye-bye.